checking out the homes. We sneak in. Where Caleb's boss lives is really, really nice.
So this is Wailea. So they just depleted the soil and then abandoned
it? It kills the soil and then they like never like grow or yeah, but it's just sad. You should have sandalwood, it's huge here. I mean, like the whole island is covered with sandalwood. Big beautiful sandalwood trees. So it had a very different climate. According to my history of Maui book. This is like it's very dry over here. Gas is over $4 out here. Is that not over $4 earplugs and the only ones?
So is this
ones I can do where the wax was?
No, I can't.
Is this still Kihei?
Yes.
It would just excellent thing. The ringing in my ears even loud. My ears were constant, not so.
But you can do okay with headphones? Get something playing?
Well, because there's
something playing.
Overriding it.
Yeah. So I have a really great soundscape one.
That's tame. No, that looks like corn, actually. From here.
That's how. That's how. It's all.
Yeah, that looks like corn.
It's like
or sugar cane.
Sugar cane. Are you listening? Sugar cane.
Uh-huh.
Sugar cane.
Awesome.
Nice. Nice big alone.
We have been on the Piilani Highway.
We went from 30 to Piilani.
We're now turning onto 30. I'm sorry, we're beginning 310. North 310. So are we just about to come up on the other lobe of the island?
Yes.
Like the turtle's head. Look like a turtle.
Oh, sideways turtle?
Yeah.
So do they have to irrigate sugar cane?
Yeah.
But that's what they were doing back there, huh?
No. Yeah, but I haven't seen any up here.
Still awake there?
Mm-hmm.
You can put your feet there. Just tickling you.
We are on 30. So I guess we're going west.
Yes.
Toward Lahaina.
Thank you.
still on 30 west toward Lahaina. Still on 30, approaching toward Lahaina. Topography has changed here. Well, it's nice that there's still a lot of raw, undeveloped land here.
Yeah.
Raw condos.
Yeah. I mean, I can see this as being, you know, prime land for condos or...
Yeah, it's nice. A flat.
It's, right, I mean, it's perfectly flat. You've got a great view of the ocean.
That place has got a helipad.
ocean is right there.
You guys aren't bugging me for dog.
What?
You guys aren't bugging me at all.
What are you talking about?
Be quiet.
Well, you were taking a nap, so.
So, still lots of raw land here. Juice stand. So, I mean, he does...
He's going with the flow.
Well, yeah, I mean, in Rome, do as the Romans do.
Oh,
so that's what...
That's funny.
So he did as the Namibians did in the desert of the dirt. So are we...
We're stopping at the hardware store.
We're in
quick.
Lahaina.
We are in Lahaina now?
Yeah, we're in
Lahaina. We're going to stop at the hardware just to see if they have any pets or charcoal. And then we'll stop at the grocery store to see if they have any pets.
Well, Ace is actually where. I have never seen this red light on before.
Oh. Maybe you need a charge.
No, yeah. I intend.
And then I picked up a fifth day of work. I picked up Thursday night, so after you guys leave.
This is Lahaina? Oh, well, that's a substantial drainage canal.
Like, people are...
I never walked on my own.
See the tracks for the little train.
And you can see where the hotels are apparently.
Backside of the strip.
And here are the tracks for the sugarcane train. Canals. Here. This is definitely
Lahaina. Oh.
Leaving Lahaina.
Yeah, so that the jet skiers, when it's jet ski time of year, they know where not to go past.
Oh, okay.
They can just stay within their sushi place that we they're really, really good. They have half price.
Was that where you had the eyeball looking thing, the drink?
The shot glass with the quail egg? The oyster shoot.
I probably can't see.